we have a special video as well because we're going to be showing y'all
what we got for Christmas.
Yes. And I'm starting today because I lost paper, rock, scissors to Ashley. So
I'm and I lost
to Bridget. So I'm going first, Ashley's going second, and Bridget's
going first. No, I said we just go like this.
No. No, you lost to Bridget. So we're starting, and let me show y'all my gift. Yeah. So as y'all know, we did the Secret Santa in our family, and we only received one gift because, you know, we all want to receive at least one gift for Christmas. And I'm going to be showing y'all what I got. So my Secret Santa was my tío, which is my uncle, and I was so excited because it was him, you know? So what I got for Christmas was some Hollister pants. So some Hollister pants. It's actually two of them. So this is one of them. And the other one's right here. These are actually, fun fact, the Hollister pants are actually our favorite pants to wear. Mine's, Carly's, and Ashley's. We wear them all the time. We actually wear the same size. So Ashley, we got new pants.
It's a win-win for all of us.
Yes. And I got in a shirt from Hollister as well. Here it is. It's a really pretty Hollister shirt. I actually already wore it. I wore it the day after Christmas, and it's so cute and so comfy, and I love it. It has become one of my favorite shirts. So this is my other shirt. And then I received this shirt, which this shirt, I kind of like it. I just never really liked the brand.
I like that
part. You mean that doesn't have words on the shirt?
Yeah, I just don't like having words on the shirt, but it's really comfortable, and I will definitely wear it at home. It's really comfortable, so I'll probably wear it the day after New Year's. So, yep, this is it. Also received some Nike shoes.
We're also the same size of shoes.
Yes.
We all share shoes.
We all share clothes and we all share shoes. And if y'all haven't noticed, I'm actually wearing the black shirt that Ashley's probably wore in a different video. So I received some black.
You're supposed to know that. They still have a lot of black shirts.
It's okay. So these are the shoes, and I actually love them. They fit so nice, and I already wore them, and I'm probably gonna wear them all the time. I love them. They're so comfortable. So that was my present from my uncle. I actually had a bet going on with my brother because I kind of knew it was my uncle that was my Secret Santa. Well, I didn't know, but I suspected. And me and my brother did a bet, and we were like, well, if my uncle's giving me the present, if my uncle's my Secret Santa, then you owe me $100. And he was so sure that my uncle was not my Secret Santa, and we bet the $100. And guess what, guys? I was right. And this was one of my other presents, and guess what I'm gonna buy with it? Ashley, tell her what I'm gonna buy with it.
She's gonna buy a Real Madrid shirt.
I'm gonna buy a Real Madrid shirt, and I am so happy because we don't have any shirts from Real Madrid, and I'm so excited to get my very first, and it's gonna be so good. I'm so ready, and that's it. That's all for my present. That's what I got. And moving on to the next.
My Secret Santa was actually my grandpa, and he took me by surprise. I didn't know at all.
And guys, for our Secret Santa, if you got my grandpa, it's like a special person, right?
I was someone to report that because I jumped. I was like, ooh!
Yes.
So he actually knows me too well, and he bought me some leggings. I don't know where he got these from. Mm-hmm. Oh, it says Agassi. Yeah, and I actually needed them.
I play sports and I play clothes, and I fell in love with this shirt. I'm actually gonna wear it for New Year's. I'm not sharing it. I think it's pretty, and I won't be telling him that I wore it. It's so soft. Yeah. Like, why would I let long thing that? And then he also got me this shirt.
I wasn't sure if it's gonna fit me, but it's really pretty though. He got me this shirt. It's white. It's really pretty. I want
I'm wearing a white shirt for New Year's.
Carly is too.
We'll wear it together.
Got it. He got me some white pants. So I'm actually gonna wear all white. So my friends got me some Bath and Body Works.
Perfumes.
They're lotions. This one actually smells pretty really good.
It does.
You wanna smell it? I'm not a big fan of Bath and Body, but like,
I'm not, smells like perfume. I'm just not a big fan of lotions. Like, the only lotion we wear literally is, let me show y'all.
Baby Magic
is our go-to. Yes, like Baby Magic does the work, guys.
The only thing I trust on my face is Baby Magic.
The only thing I trust on my face too is Baby Magic.
You see, I'm breaking out because I started putting a new lotion on my face and I started breaking out.
Yes.
So I started putting out the Baby Magic and it's starting to fade out a little bit because it used to be bigger. But it's literally three dots. You can just connect the dots. And then these are actually both the same. But this one with shea butter. It actually smells good. And I've been wanting the candy one. The candy apple. It smells so good. It smells like perfume or something you'll wear in your hand and it'll just stay there. My friend actually got me these shorts from Nike. And she had me this headband, which is so convenient.
She's got so many things for... Oh, because her soccer season is coming up. And
it's about to start. Oh, and then... I'm so excited because we're actually going to... Kirby's actually... She might go to some of my games. And yeah. She might record me. Or we could probably go live on Instagram.
Yeah.
Or Facebook.
Oh, which reminds me, we are going to make a Facebook, guys. I've just been really behind on that. But we are making a Facebook. And then we could probably do vlogs and like show y'all... Like some of her games.
And it gets pretty, really cold, so we're probably gonna watch it chilling.
Yeah.
So, moving on. Stay tuned for my soccer video.
It's a camera.
And then I got this Victoria's Secret sport shirt. Let me get the sweater.
Oh, that was actually pretty good.
I just don't like the necktie, but it's
I might wear that.
I actually bought something for myself. Because you can't go. If you can't go wrong with not buying anything. Okay. So I bought me this shirt from Hollister. I'm kind of debating on putting it on now. Like, I kind of want to return it back because it's not that cute. But I can wear it for like home.
Yeah. That's why I bought three shirts today from our apostle. And I love them because you can just wear them at home and like cozy.
Oh, and I found love for this one. I forgot where I got this from Hollister, I think. And it's so cute. It's like a hoodie and it's so soft. Oh no, it's from American Eagle.
Oh, I'm definitely wearing this.
American Eagle.
And now
it's in my turn.
Bridget's turn.
I actually got this for Christmas.
She's wearing her whole pajamas and she got them for Christmas.
So I actually got this from Secret Santa. My friend gave it to me. I've been wanting one of these forever. I actually have this shirt. I really like it.
Oh, that's pretty. You can wear that for me.
So, I actually got these two bags. And they have makeup inside. They have this eyeshadow. This lipstick.
I actually don't know how to do eyebrows.
So, she has a little bag full of makeup. And ching-ching money.
This is blush.
It's eyeshadow blush. This was just cream and prime. Not my lip balm makeup. And I don't know what these two things are.
Oh, Bridget got a lot of things.
I got this thing. It has nothing. I have my school supplies in here. Just put it right there. And it comes with a diary as black and tail. Because it comes with this. So I don't have to buy this. So yeah, this is another thing that I got, as y'all can tell. Some lip gloss and nail polish. Also got these shorts. I don't think they're gonna fit me.
I can wear them for you.
Good thing. I got this cute skirt.
Oh, it's so Bridget.
Gonna fit,
if it doesn't have sparkles, it ain't Bridget.
I got this cute dress.
Bridget and dresses, huh?
I know, right?
Yep, that's definitely Bridget.
It's a short dress, I guess. So then, I got these jeans. Woo! Okay, they're too long for me, but as y'all can tell, I got these jeans. Got this cute really shirt, I like it. cute. Mm-hmm.
I like the color.
And I dig it. This dinosaur thingy. It's a shirt.
Oh.
Can I see it at a church?
I know.
Take that at church, Bridget.
And this actually came with a shirt, but I wore it Christmas. Yep. Oh, my favorite thing.
I heard
you got this for Christmas.
Can you turn it on? Can you demonstrate? Can you demonstrate?
Can we please
can you demonstrate
how good of a singer I am?
Carly couldn't show y'all what she got for Christmas, but the best thing that she got for Christmas was her car.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
We wish she could have been here with us.
We wish she could have recorded her reaction.
Yes.
She got a car.
And my brother actually told me because my brother got her the car. So after he showed her the car, he came up to me and he was like, Kimberly, I was gonna tell you to record her reaction because she went crazy when she got her
she
car.
She hugged the bumper, she kissed the lights, she kissed everything.
Yes, so we wish we could have recorded it, but my brother didn't let us know in time and we couldn't record it. But
I was sleeping when he called her.
Yeah.
He was like, come outside, and I was like, what?
She
doesn't do that.
So, yeah. So we couldn't record her reaction. So I got my first car and I didn't actually get it for Christmas. I got it like 2 days in advance.
Yeah.
But it's because my brother had already gotten my car and basically I was doing my makeup because I was getting ready to head to
a party.
A party. And I was like, I had like did one line on my eyebrow. And then my brother, like, before he was just sitting here talking to me and it's like, he always talks to me, but this time it was more suspicious, you know? It was more suspicious. And he was just like, alright, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go talk to mom. No, he was like, I'm gonna go talk to Kimberly. He didn't go talk to Kimberly. He went to go talk to my mom.
And
then if he would have came and talked to me, I would have recorded her reaction. But I didn't. And then he came back inside and he was just like, what are you doing? And I was just like, I'm doing my makeup. And he was just like, are you gonna take long? I was like, no. I was just like, I barely started. He was just like, oh, are you almost done? I was like, no, I barely started. And he was just like, well, come with me. He was just like, come with me. I need to go. He was just like, come with me. And I was like, where are we going? He was like, you must come. And he always takes me someplace where, like, wherever he has to go, a specific place, he always takes me with him. And then so that I went outside. I was laying outside because he was just like, he was taking my mom too. And I was just like, oh, I was like, damn, mom's gonna take forever. So we went outside. I didn't even check or anything. And then all of a sudden, he was just like, I was gonna give it to you for Christmas. And I was like, there's only one thing this guy can give me for Christmas, and that's a car. And he was just like, but I got it early. And then that's when I turned around. And I had seen something, but I didn't pay attention to it. And then I was just like, I was like, that's my car. And boy, did I sprinted, I ran. I was like, boom. I was like, flash, bro. I was like, flash. And then, like, I was just like, oh my God. Like, I kind of wanted a car, but I was just like, mama ain't raised no little girl. So I was just like, I've driven my sister's and my brother's cars before, and my mom's cars. Like, you know, I've driven them before, but like to have your own car, it's something special. I feel like it's special because I feel like I'm growing up getting a car. So that's her little story. So send y'all addresses. I'm a. Don't send y'all addresses. So yeah, guys, that's Carpenter's little story on it, and she made an appearance. So yay! And I think that's it, right?
Yes.
That's it, guys. Make sure to
subscribe, notification bell, like, comment down below, and share this video.
So yeah, guys, that's our little story time with Carly, and I wish we could have recorded it, and my brother told me afterwards, so I couldn't record her reaction. Wish we could have uploaded it as a new video, and just make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, like Bridget said. Mm-hmm. And make sure to to just do that and make sure to share with.
And don't forget, follow us.
Yes,
follow us on Instagram at One Eddie Sisters.
Yes, Instagram and Twitter. And we're actually going to make a Facebook, so hopefully y'all go follow us there. We'll link in the description. Yes, if we make the Facebook, we'll make sure to update all of our videos with the link to the Facebook. And yep, that's it, guys. And see you in our next video.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.